Tell me about this piece.
Well, this is another piece by Eva Wilcke, from Germany, and she's used Kozo fibre with asparagus, which gives it this texture here, and it's dyed hemp as this wonderful swirling red extension, and she calls it capsula. And it's just a very resting piece. It's colourful and textured and has a real presence.